Hey guys, it's Clara. Welcome back to my channel. This video is a Dollar Tree haul and I am so excited to be back on camera. It has been a long time and I have really missed you guys. I really appreciated the personal messages and it's just been crazy, crazy busy. So if you want to know what's been happening, check out the update video that I posted either just before or just after this video, right around then. But this haul ended up being a lot bigger than I thought it would. I thought I would publish a tiny haul, but when you go to the Dollar Tree several times over the past few weeks, then stuff accumulates, of course, and it's about like 50 or so items with some duplicates, and there are new items in this haul that are new to my Dollar Tree. So stay tuned. To admit, I have been trying recently to catch up on Dollar Tree hauls. I have no idea if some of these items are new or not. So if any of these items are new or if they've been around a while and you have used any of them, please do let me know. One of the reasons I went to the Dollar Tree was because I was looking for more patriotic decor and I thought this was kind of nice to look at. They had these small wall art decorations towards the front of the store that were really, really nice. And this one was the most patriotic. Two packs of the four foam wands. I think what I'm going to try to do, we'll see if it works, is take the stick out and just use the hearts to make like a little banner across the mantle. We'll see if that works. These were new to my Dollar Tree. I bought four different boxes. These are the Hunt's Recipe Ready Paste Original Flavor. They have six pouches that are 2 tablespoons each. I've already used these in a soup and also in the meatloaf, and I think they work really, really well. I love things like this for tomato paste because I never use the full can that it usually comes in. So when it comes in pouches or like toothpaste type tubes, I grab those deals. I thought I would give this a try. This is the Townhouse Flatbread Crisps, sea salt and olive oil with hummus. Of course, no further description needed. They had a ton of different kinds of bagged soups in Progresso and Marie calendars, a ton of canned ones as well. This one is the green split pea and the Marie calendars chicken and dumpling. This was a bit of a gamble. They've had lemon juice forever at the Dollar Tree. I've never tried it. I hope it works out well because we use this all the time with roasted veggies. Some wasabi peas, these are pretty good. And I was really happy to see the Biscoff cookies back at the Dollar Tree. Do you guys remember these? These are those cookies that if you've ever flown Delta, Delta gives them all the time. Minced onion seasoning to put on top of veggie burgers and regular burgers and soups. The So Natural apple slices. Of course, it is way cheaper just to eat the actual apple. My husband has been wanting me to get the big white styrofoam airplanes. Do you guys remember those? They've been at the Dollar Tree almost every year, like for as long as I can remember, but I haven't seen them, of course, now that I want one. So, but I saw smaller kinds that were in colors. So there's a red foam glider and a blue one. We'll see if he likes these. And I also bought this pack of foil sheets. Oh look, you can see your reflection there. These come 20 per pack. And actually what I'm gonna do with this is one of our mirrors broke during construction. And it's kind of like a far away mirror. We don't use it to actually look in to put makeup on or anything. So I'm gonna see if I can replace the glass with this. I was going to originally try to use a Dollar Tree mirror, but none of them fit. And none of my old makeup compact mirrors fit either. So we'll give this a go. I hope it works. I'm sure a lot of you have seen in different hauls the many different kinds of magnetic clips. I saw one today that was like a huge black magnetic clip. It was like this big. But these are more like medium-sized ones in blue. I saw different colors of these. I bought more of these two packs of LED for Life by Globe. These are 60-watt equivalents. My friend just had a baby girl, so bought a card for her. And to thank my in-laws for all their help with my hubby having surgery, I bought this card that I'll be sending to them. LA's totally awesome, 20% more in the bottle, glass and mirror cleaner. I was gonna get the big blue container one, you know what I'm talking about? But I did also wanna get a new spray bottle, and this one does not have ammonia. I have been loving the new trays at the Dollar Tree. These actually came out quite a while ago, so I don't see them anymore. But they're kind of like in the summery type of section in the front where they have all like the tropical and Hawaiian decor. I thought these trays would be pretty cool to use with activities for my daughter, like I had mentioned last haul, and having the different colors with different kinds of activities, I thought that would be a really nice setup. I don't know if that's a Montessori thing or that's just a general toddler teaching thing, but so fun, and maybe a way to help us keep on track with activities during the summer when she's out of school. We definitely needed to replenish some of her ponytail holders and pigtail holders, so I bought these. Also needed more ibuprofen in the house. This has been working well for us. This is the Assure brand, and these are the bonus size. Instead of 40 tablets per box, it's 60. One of the ankle supports for myself. This is a two pack. I thought my daughter and I, this spring and summer, could do some activities with dominoes, so I got this Dollar Tree brand kind. These are pretty small. This is what they look like. So that's why I bought multiple packs of that, 14 per box. And then today I saw dominoes in character designs. So this one is in Paw Patrol. A 24 piece of this Peppa Pig puzzle. Some patriotic socks. They also had some kinds with glitter on them. And I'm so excited because these were on my wish list. There are five packs of different sight words. There's one that starts with all and am. Always, about, after, and a and. This is one we'll probably start with first. And you can always make your own sight words cards too, but those are kind of nice to have already. The Butcher Boy coconut oil to try out. Also saw some Revlon tweezers. Personal care antibacterial wet wipes. This is a standard in our household, the Barbie detangler. And despite some of your advice, I did go back and do a second sniff test of the new Bolero, only because the first time I did not like the way that the bath salts smelled. And it could have just been my store, it could have been just the ones that came to my store, so I'm not saying, you know, that it's bad to buy them or anything. Definitely I would do a sniff test of your own before buying them. The funny thing is, when I went back to do that sniff test, it still smelled like sweaty and sour, and it did not smell right to me. But I did smell these guys, and they smell totally different than the bath salts. I have no idea why that is. This is the body wash in the coconut oil and sea salt, and this is also a body wash in the mango and orange blossom. Okay, so probably one of my favorite finds of this Dollar Tree haul. There's no way I'm gonna be able to hold them all up nicely for you to see at the same time, are these Pure Ice Shine Gel Tech nail polishes. I know a lot of you have seen them already. I just want to give you my 2 cents about them. First though, I'll show you the kinds that I bought. This is kind of like an apricot-y, corally color in My Only Sunshine. This medium gray is called Shining Night. That's the one I have on right now. Pale pink, almost like a bridal pink, is called I Shine For You. This super light gray is called He Rocks My World. I also bought the Step 2, which is crucial, I think, and this is the top coat. I tried this one out and it lasted over 2 weeks. It probably could have lasted more, but I took it off because I wanted to try one of the other colors. Today I put on 2 coats of this one, and I have not put the top coat yet. It is starting to chip. So I do think that this top coat is absolutely essential to making these work. So yes, anyway, my camera is screaming at me. Tell me, guys, what have you been up to these past few weeks? What has everybody been talking about in the Dollar Tree community? What has been on everybody's lists. If you are curious as to what has been going on in the Slate household, please go ahead and check out that update video. And as always, thank you so much for watching, guys. Take care.